Did it stop up there, or is there just more? Oh, it stops up there. I don't have to worry about my legs. You worry about your little floaty ass getting up there. How about that? Do-da-do-da-dee-da. Accessory shop is now open in Toad Town. Oh, Spiny. You don't come at me like that. And a Mecha Koopa. Slowly unveiling some more enemies here. Ooh. So at some point, I probably will need to start stocking up on things like mushrooms. Since they're gonna cheese me, but let them hit me crap like that. Please be kind, you're our creepy, many-legged friends. Alright, I get it. Do not tell me the freaking Toad Town's opening. Look at that sad little Koopa back there. Yeah, you know what? That is kind of stupid. All these... Wait, you gotta creep up on it instead. Up yours, bug! That's kind of dumb. They do this hammer close to him, they freaking get smushed. Look at that idiot Goomba trying to hide back there. Alright, he tricked me. Alright, he tricked me. It's fine. They're getting tougher, guys. They're getting tougher. Thank you. Oh, I love coupons. Wait, I hit the wrong button. I can. Monty, I'm sorry. Monty, I'm sorry. Please give me the deal. I just jammed on the button, sir. I did it again. Maybe if B, maybe if B was A, I wouldn't make these mistakes. That looks like a turtle thing. Oh, they know. They know. I got that kind of coinage because I don't spend it on useless trip. Mario, you're the greatest. Guys, your people, the turtles, really seem to care about the stone. So if you guys can't afford it, and I could, I'm actually just doing you the favor. Idiots, leave me alone. Museum we go. Museum we go. I didn't actually want to be there. I just wanted to see. I wanted to learn about the world. Thanks, little guy. Okay, so realistically, when I go back through this later, you really just gotta smash everything, it seems like. Like, just hammer every damn thing in the screen. Let's go, Buns. Don't mean butt unless you got that jut. You probably can't hit me from here, can you? You're an embarrassment to all the super Goombas. I gave you that one. They can look kind of tough. Maybe you went down like a big baby. Never surrender, sir. We talked about this. There will 100% be something hidden in this rock garden. There was a Goomba. Oh, crap. All right, if I would have thought about that a little bit more, I could probably beat that. You don't even need the attack up for doing it right. That's how ridiculous this game is. I wonder where the line is. You already hit. No. No way that's yellow. That's green. I don't even think I'm colorblind. That's green. Come on out, bud. Yeah, idiot. We all knew it was dry bones. So which one's gonna be fake? So if that one wasn't the fake one, that means one of these definitely are the fake one. Oh my god. What's in the box? Yo, what fish stole his lucky rock? Learn me how to fish, sir. Shut up. I don't care if it's a small fish. Having the controller plugged in and trying to do the snappy thing is kind of a pain. I'm not falling for you. No. No. I keep earning a cheap, cheap prince. I wish it would stop spawning more fish. Because I'm pretty sure that big one is the one that has a damn rock. Leave it alone. See, that big fish is gone. Oh, it's right there, man. It's right there. You big stupid. No, you. Oh my. Really? I don't want to catch you. Give me big fish. Oh my god, this is more frustrating than real fishing. Where you at, big boy? I think I turned. Okay, I can turn him. One more cast. But not until the big shadow comes back. He's not gonna come back now, is he? Just because I want something, the game feels like it must take it away from me. It's just like life. Want something, and then a big fish takes away from you. Alright, so if he's over here, alright, we're gonna line this up with him a little bit. He's gonna cut left, his right, and go like this. Big fish! Never tell me how to fish. I will mess your day up. Three moves. That didn't really help at all. Wait, it did. No, it didn't. Puzzles are hard. My turn to get me. Where is his rock? Oh, duh. I had to do that at some point. That's okay, buddy. Listen, we found it inside the fishy. That's not your fault. You're being a nice little turtle. You're like, hey, Mario, I think a fish stole something from us. You should try to catch him for me. I don't care about my real accomplishments. We got other things to do.